Let's move to the next class of drug, that is selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, also called as SSRIs. Again, they act by blocking reuptake of serotonin, and these are the drugs fluoxetine, fluoxamine, sitapram, escitalopram, sertraline, paroxetine and vildazone. So these are the most important SSRIs. Now these are very important in psychiatry, and for various diseases they are the first line of treatment. So they are the first line of treatment for depression, OCD, PTSD, panic disorder, generalized anxiety disorder and even phobias. So these are the drugs, the SSRIs are first line of treatment in these 6-7 classes of diseases. Also, the side effect is, most common side effect is nausea, but also the side effect is anxiety, diarrhea, delayed ejaculation, decreased libido, sedation, sweating, even weight gain and delayed platelet aggregation. So these are the side effects. The most important, most common being nausea and decreased libido and delayed ejaculation. So these are the side effects of SSRIs. When we talk about SSRIs, there is an important syndrome, that is serotonin syndrome, which we have to know. And this happens when we concurrently use SSRIs with MOA inhibitors with L-tryptophan or lithium. So in this very various case, when we use SSRI with earlier, now we don't use MOA inhibitors, but earlier when there was a concurrent use of SSRI with MOA inhibitors, and in those cases when there was an L-tryptophan overload or a lithium, the patient presented with diarrhea, restlessness, hyperreflexia, myoclonus, seizures and even death. So it's a very serious serotonin syndrome where the level of serotonin increases, and the treatment is mostly supportive along with cyproheptadine. So you may get a question in exam on serotonin syndrome. Also, there's a new drug which has come into this class, that is vortioxetine. Now we will talk about vortioxetine primarily in pharmacology, but here let me tell you that this is an SSRI with agonism of 5-HT1A receptor, partial antagonist 5-HT3 receptor, 5-HT1D and 5-HT7 receptor. So this is the profile of, pharmacokinetic profile of this particular drug. You remember, this is one of the latest SSRIs which have come.